What I was saying earlier is that it makes no sense that they didn't know what a Pokemon egg was until the, because the JoJo games are like canonically 3 years after the Kanto ones. So that means that like in between the 3 years of when the events of Kanto happened and the JoJo games, that they learned that Pokemon have eggs. Like how would they ever not know where Pokemon had eggs? Like